early for the lesson, Harry, but I'll teach you a new spell I've learnt on my own. The spell I learned is Alohomora. It will open magically locked things, but don't get into any mischief. This is a symbol for Alohomora. When I stop, hold down the mouse button and make the same pattern, then let go of the button. I think you need to practice more on your own. Alohomora is a tricky spell. Let's try it again. Fantastic work, Harry. Great, Harry. I'm sure Professor Flitwick will give you 5 house points for that charm. You're getting the hang of this.
Alohomora!
Marvellous. You're very good at this, Harry. That was really well done, Harry. Professor Flitwick would award you at least 10 house points. You're getting the hang of this. Excellent, Harry. Professor Flitwick will be very pleased with that attempt, Harry. I'm sure he'd give you 15 house points. You're getting the hang of this. That time. Now you try using Alohomora. We still have a few minutes before the charms lesson. That door in front of you is magically locked. Cast Alohomora to open it.
Alohomora!
You've got it. Now, can you find the 2 secrets in this room? If you're done admiring yourself, Harry, take a look at that magical chest. Cast Alohomora to unlock it.
Alohomora! Alohomora!
Charms class is through this door.
Welcome, young wizards. I am Professor Flitwick, and today you will learn the levitation spell Wingardium Leviosa. Observe the correct Wingardium Leviosa symbol. When I stop, hold down the mouse button and follow the pattern, then release the button.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Most impressive, Mr. Potter. 5 points for Gryffindor. Try going slightly faster this time. pay attention, Mr. Potter. That's not what I taught you. You may now enter the Wingardium Leviosa Challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Cast Wingardium Leviosa on that statue, then move it onto that large plate.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done! Now go and collect the challenge stars. I'll meet you at the end. Good luck, Mr. Potter.
Hup!
Wingardium Leviosa!